How's it going, guys, and welcome to Pop Out the Box, where today we're looking at the Gauze, Bloody Gauze, Governor exclusive, or PX previous exclusive. Because this is the only Governor I wanted, because I think the Gauze, sort of around his eye, looks so much cooler than the bandage, not bandage, pirate eye patch, yeah. So, finally found him, and he looks super sweet. See, the bloody handprint, to prove it's proper. Proper blood spatter, not sourcing it themselves, but yeah. It's in the Edition 3 set, which includes Governor, Prison Yard Rick, Prison God Walker, and Mel Dixon. Which I do have a bloody variant on the channel, if you want to check that out. Yeah. Here he is, and yeah. I'm so glad I finally came. So let's get my box for you guys, and show what it's like. So here is out the box, and as you can see, there's something like a bit overboard. It's like sprayed this like whole front completely with blood. But the thing that annoys me is like, it's around the eyes and eye patch. There's this like random space, like here. And here, it's like where they missed off, which is kind of weird. Like, if they'd have sprayed like that bit, it looks so much better. And of course, you see all the blood down his clothing, which looks awesome. And the knives is even more bloodier, so that's a really cool effect. I think the blood spot effect's like super nice. So it just suits Walking Dead like pop so well. And you've got it's got his watch here. And it's the bandage going all the way around. So like, there's no blood on the back. But it's still, there's a bit of like, paint. Poor paint job, but once again, don't look at his back, so it doesn't bother me that much. And then, spin around. Yeah, I think this is definitely the best Governor. I think the blood spatter is really cool. Just a bit weird on the eyes, but he does look super awesome. And the knife. So I like to sort of stand next to Headless Herschel. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and be sure to like, subscribe, and stick around for more videos. Cheers.